This is Ashburton and Park Avenue. There is a small collision between a bus and a private vehicle, the SUV. But this small collision is causing a backup, traffic backup, all the way down to Nepperham, as you guys can see. Mi gente, un choque entre una guagua y un carro privado aquí en Ashburton y Park Avenue está causando un tráfico enorme de aquí de Ashburton o Park Hill para Nepperham. Manera que eviten la área si posible. Bomberos acaban de llegar. No creo que hay ninguna injury, pero el conductor del carrito, del SUV, todavía está allá adentro. Guys, it's a small crash, no injuries, even though the driver of the SUV still inside the car. As you guys can see, the fireman is talking to the occupant. But this small collision is causing a huge traffic backup. Avoid the area if you can. Pessoal português, estou aqui no Ashburton e Park Avenue. Como podem ver, houve uma colisão pequena entre um autocarro da cidade e um carro privado. Não parece ter ninguém estar ferido, mas está causando um tráfico enorme aqui do Park Hill para o Nepperham. Outro carro de bombeiros acaba de chegar. Victoria, but I think you can figure it out that it's March 30th. So now sometimes when we type, you know, on the phone, small keyboards, big fingers, instead of punching one, you punch the other one by accident. But I'm sure that you were able to figure it out that it's the 30th, not the 31st. It's live, so. But thank you for pointing it out. I will fix it as soon as I'm done. As you guys can see, the occupant of the vehicle is communicating with the fire personnel, the firefighters. They are talking to her. So guys, the traffic from Nepperham is kind of moving, but my suggestion is avoid the area, you know, just take an alternative route, because now they are getting busy and the traffic is not going down on Ashburton towards Broadway. Firefighter is telling the driver of the vehicle that they are going to move the vehicle over there so traffic can flow. PD just arrived at the scene. Okay guys, that's it. No, not much to see here.